as much this place as the fire and sharp rocks of Chilton does.
Trees. Warmth. Something called us here. Something called us here. Something special.
See.
This place is different.
There is no... You see.
They have a message for you.
This moment has reward.
Feel it. You know, Senua, this is what it feels like when you follow your destiny. You know what to do. Listen to this place where you belong. The beauty of it. We know it. We can feel it. We can feel it.
She knows.
This is right. Life and light and warmth. You were always meant to come here.
Here stands. Was always you may catch sight of the Landiseed.
Destined
spirits
to be here.
Who embody the sacred places, the rivers and rocks. See the Lady of the Mountain, the Fiat Quonon, who bathes in the waterfall and lets the drops fall on her shoulders.
Skald's verse tells how Grettir made many enemies with his proud and overbearing nature. Always quick to anger, his strength and fighting prowess meant that even the most trivial of quarrels met a fatal end. The kinsmen of those he killed or maimed were angry. And because he was an outlaw, no one was allowed to help him.
It's beautiful.
Yes, it is.
This whole island could be.
Even us.
What's happening? Who are these?
An ambush.
Guiding the Björk to our door.
But she knows them.
How is this what you've been reduced to?
How does she know them?
Why does she hate them?
Let him go!
No.
Who is this woman?
Ostrid.
This
is not what you think.
What is it?
I know this is going to be hard to believe, but you have to listen. This woman here, Senua, she knows how to defeat the giants. All of us, we've seen it.
She has to trust us. Make her trust us.
She will believe you.
Impossible, they can't be killed.
We thought so too, but we saw it. We saw it, Austria. We're on our way to Borgarvirkinau to tell the Gothi. To make him understand that we can fight back.
He's telling the truth.
I did not ask you right. Shut your mouth, or I will slit your throat.
She is special.
I know you have no love for the Björk, but you can trust me.
Will she?
This is the turning point, Austrider. We can start over. Start to rebuild what we had.
Does she trust Falcon?
This is true.
Yes.
She believes you. She wants to believe him.
She's trying to understand.
If this is true, you, Senua, tell me now.
Look at her.
Say it is true.
She is exhausted.
You can speak.
She wants to believe you.
Speak to her.
She wants to trust you.
Tell her the truth.
It is true.
She will believe us.
She knows. She can see that we bring hope. We do.
Okay. Prove it then. There's a giant. Here.
Another giant.
Another giant.
He roams the beaches and sinks our boats, cutting us off from the sea.
More death.
And we're close to running out of food.
More darkness.
We can help these people.
You can overcome it.
Kill it.
We need to get to Borgarvirkinau.
Please.
Remember, there are other people we must save.
I cannot let more of my people die.
This is how people or the insane.
Don't get distracted.
We should kill it. We've taken down one, but there is a whole land of them. We need the practice.
People will die if you help them. People will die if you don't.
There's no way you can win.
Please. Senua.
People will die if you stay here.
We are dying.
People will die if you don't. You have to help her.
Now it is time to lead someone. Now you have to choose.
You can feel it.
All right.
Hold on to her.
We will help.
Our people deserve hope too.
Harald,
she's
take them to the settlement and keep an eye on the Björk.
We want to help her.
Can't trust
Senua,
her.
Come with me.
Trust us. Trust
I
her.
I will show you the giant.
All her life she had been alone. No, not alone, not quite alone. But in this loneliest place she has found others. Lost in darkness, just like she was. Others who might look to her to lead them into the light. Can her shoulders bear this burden? She so learned to keep her guard up, can she ever let it down?
You are an outlander. Why are you here?
I came as a slave.
Can you trust
Taken her? By the Björk?
Yes.
You were taken by the Björk, and yet you come here with Þorgestr.
He wants to stop the giants too.
We want the same thing now. To stop the giants.
She doesn't trust him.
Be careful, the Björk can't be trusted. They demand food from us, and if we don't give it, they take us as sacrifice. Do you understand?
She knows what it's like to lose people. Just like you. Just like us. Senua, you can help her.
You can.
She wants to help. But can she?
In the heart of the Northlands, they know the storms are born of the Óðskurreiði, the hunt of Odin. The huntsmen ride horses with eyes of fire. Their weapons clash like thunder, and it is best to hide inside, lest your spirit be called to join them.
Hear that? That's him.
That's him.
Can you hear him?
You can.
Sjávarrisi, the sea giant.
Do you see him? Where is he?
He brings the storms with him.
Cries born on the storm.
Where is he?
We haven't seen the sun in weeks. And with winter upon us, the storms will only get worse.
They are running out of time.
It's too late. They will die. All of them.
Come. Bárðarvík's just over there.
Follow her.
He is calling to us. He knows we are here.
My brothers used to come here to practice fighting. Sneak out. Follow them.
She's a fighter like you. Learning by watching.
Like you.
They're dead now. All that's left.
She is alone like you.
Alone in the world.
Who do you have?
No one. You only have us.
She has us.
We're here. We're always here.
What about your family?
It's just me left.
Don't tell her.
What happened to them?
Don't tell her. You can't tell her.
Senua,
can't trust her.
She might understand.
She won't.
No one will understand.
No one knows what it's like to be you.
Don't tell her about your mother.
She will turn from you.
Turn from us.
Turn away.
They always do.
Thank you.
What about your mother?
My mother was a fighter. She never gave
up. A fighter like her?
Not even at the very end.
So strong. She is not giving up.
My father tried to protect her, but she refused to leave his side. I miss her. I miss all of them.
She loved them. She lost them.
The outlaw Grettir fled to the island of Drangey. His enemies knew he was there, but he was still so strong and fierce, nobody could shift him. Thorbjörn, first among his foe, sent his foster mother to see Grettir. She was a Saethkona, and very wily. She enchanted a tree branch and sent it to wash up on Drangey. Grettir tried to cut it up for firewood, but his axe flew back and struck him in the leg. The wound blackened and festered, and Grettir feared his time was close.
We used to have an easier passage up, but we don't have the tools to make repairs.
I can feel it.
Can you climb this?
They built this.
Yes.
They made a place to live.
I stood up once like it's nothing.
You must follow.
She knows this place so well.
She understands it. She loves this place.
Even now.
Even after all of that.
She leads the people here.
Why does she?
Why does she feel responsible?
She's like you.
It's not a choice.
Your father. Was he the leader here?
Yes. He was the best of men.
A leader like your father.
He was just, generous, and kind. Too kind.
Too kind? What does she mean?
He trusted the wrong person. And he was betrayed.
A traitor?
Who?
He tried to follow in his footsteps.
She wants to keep her people safe.
She has to.
But it's hard.
She has to carry on for her father. What about you, Senya?
Sometimes it's best not to follow too closely.
What do you mean?
Tell her you can trust her.
My father was a leader too, but not like yours.
Not like yours.
A monster.
You can lift your burden if you tell her. Something is wrong here.
Not right.
It's time for bottling! Have to stop it! Get him away from us!
She left you to fight the Draeger.
How could she?
She sees we are strong.
She knows.
We can fight. You cannot trust her.
Where is she?
You're lost again. Wait, what's happening?
Something's happening.
Look around you, be alert.
This isn't right.
They blocked you.
You know that's in focus.
What do they want?
She wants
it's there.
Yourself.
Something to find.
The hidden folk.
What is it? The world has changed.
It's different now.
The rain has stopped. Find a way to see.
Can you see?
signs.
She's close. She can feel it.
You can see what we can see. Find the next sign.
Find the next sign.
There'll be another one.
You have to find a way through.
Quick. How do you kill the sea giant?
She can't.
She doesn't know its real name.
She needs to know me.
You can only kill it if you find out more.
She needs the name.
She is finding a way through.
Finding a path.
Find another way to see.
There's got to be another way. Keep looking.
It hovers in the air, waiting for you to find it.
Can you see?
She did it.
You did it. You found the path.
The meaning is clear. Only we see everything. The hatred in their hearts. Shalvarissi was born of this place. We saw it. Seek us again, and we will show you.
In your lands, traveler, they know that the Kailith, the hag of winter, is the one who hurls sleet and snow upon the land. She lives in a sea rock and rules the waves of the roiling winter ocean with her blackthorn staff. She strikes the ground to destroy the shoots of growing green, so the winter will lie long and low on the land.
Draugr don't usually come this close to the settlement.
The Draugr.
I have to warn them. Your followers too.
They're here as well.
They're not my followers. I just showed them how things could be different.
But they follow you.
She was weak. She left us.
Maybe one day
don't
I can also
her.
See how things can be different.
You need to find the hidden folk.
Find them.
You're not coming?
There's something I need to find.
Bardarvik is just along the shore. I would say be careful of Draugr,
but... She needs to understand.
I see you can
find a way.
She can't handle herself.
You are a warrior, Senua.
She left as soon as it was hard.
Why did the Draugr come here?
What were they looking for?
Were they following us?
Yes, they must be following us, following you.
What if she brought them here?
What if it was a trap? She is strong. She dealt with them.
You have to find your way to them.
Yes. Everywhere, signs forming. Yes, she found it.
You found it.
Say, Grettir, wounded by Sather, was now so weak, it was possible for his enemies to defeat him. Under cover of night, Thorbjörn and his men attacked his shelter. They tried to disarm him, but he clung so firmly to his sword, Kar's Loom, that they had to cut off his arm to get it free. Then they used his sword to cut off his head, and the land's mightiest outlaw was dead.
These people know that the sea god, Ran, sets out nets to trap sailors and drag them to her world. She sends the waves, her daughters, to wreck boats so she will have more men to take. And jealously, she pulls them down beneath the water.
Way to look at it.
The right way to see.
She did. What else is there to find?
This is where he comes from.
The sea. They said so. She needs to know his name.
You have to find out.
She needs to understand.
If you want to kill him, you need to know.
They can help her understand. Get up. Follow the light.
There it is.
What does it mean? Giant game. came to be, how did he come to be? They will show you if you want. And is his story. You need to know the truth. She needs to know the truth.
You have to find it out.
What is the truth?
Giant. Maybe he needs you.
She should just help herself.
Help us.
No. Find the sun. What will she be able to see?
She just wants to find a way.
What are they going to show us? She has to trust.
Where are you?
What does it mean?
Where are we?
This power she feels, it draws her on. The certainty. She wants to hold it. Even if it blinds her. She's come to them again with another promise, another question. But there will always be that price to pay. The truth can drown you deep. They bear the heart of you, hidden for years. It hurts.
No, I like it.
Down there, see the water.
Where? What does it mean?
She
she has to go down again.
And what will be there waiting for her?
Be alert, Senua. Be careful. Always be careful.
Will he be there?
Every monster was once a man. We will show you. Look. When the darkness came, the man stood shoulder to shoulder with his friend. They helped each other through the starvation and the fear, and there was a tiny spark of hope that never died. Giants came, and the Droigar. Worst of all, the Bjarg. Men who were stronger and more ruthless took all they had and wanted more. So it was done, and his leader was taken and died at their hands. The man was ashamed. They found out his secret and all stood against him. Until the sea took him. the sea took him and turned his blood to brine and spat him back on shore, a giant. Now he wanders that same shore and hunts the ones he once called kin.
So now she knows.
Now you know.
He's not a stranger.
You have to tell her.
He haunts them.
You have to find her. Tell her.
Maybe she knows the name.
Everything rots. Everything falls apart. Everything dies.
Look what he does. He comes to the settlement.
He will never be found.
She has to stop him. Find out the name somewhere.
Then you can destroy him. Release him. Everything destroyed. Everything rotting.
The lives taken. Innocent lives.
These people deserve hope.
They need you somewhere. Constant fear.
No sunshine.
Nothing.
No light.
But the torches are still there. Everybody hiding.
Lonely.
Tucked away.
Frightened.
They never come out.
Life is just endurance here. This place.
Unbearable.
You can feel the suffering of the people.
People here speak of warriors who can transform themselves into bears when they are enraged. Their skin becomes hide so thick, no sword or spear can break it. When King Hrólfr fought Skáld, many people saw a great bear fighting beside him, who killed more men with its paw than any five soldiers.
Everybody too scared. Hiding.
This whole place like a wound that cannot heal. It bleeds.
Survive. In spite of everything,
she is strong.
Ástríðr holds them together.
She deserves more than this. They deserve more than this.
How has she kept them together?
You must find her.
She will help us.
As the Droigr Glamour had predicted, all Grettir's brave and fine deeds brought him misery. So fate makes prisoners of us all. But it was Grettir's nature that made him fight the Droigr. And Grettir's nature that led to blood feud and exile. So what is truly our prison, Senua? Is our path ordained, and we powerless to change it? Or do we blame uncertain powers for what we ourselves ordain?
Men here will tell of how Jarl Hákon worshipped the giant Þorgerðr and sought her aid in the middle of battle when the tide was turning against him. Fleeing to an island, he pleaded with her for aid. She demanded a sacrifice. She rejected all of his offerings until he at last killed his own son in sacrifice. Þorgerðr gave aid, and Hákon's enemies saw the giants striding amongst the ships, arrows flying from every finger and never missing their mark. Their morale was sapped, and Hákon won his battle.
You have to ask her.
There's more.
What were you searching for?
The truth. The truth.
You need to find out more.
Senua.
Ask her.
Steady.
Take your time. Tell her.
Your father.
There. That's it.
You told me that someone betrayed him. Who was it?
She has to tell us. She will.
Why?
I need to know his name.
What does it matter?
The truth. It is how we will save our people.
I need to understand him. Please.
You need to know. You must know.
Tell me what happened.
We cannot kill the giant if we do not know.
She's going to tell us. She trusts us.
Look.
No, she doesn't.
Hurts her. She will do it.
When it all went to hell, people started coming to us for help. We were just barely scraping by, but
she doesn't like to remember.
We opened our doors to them.
She's trying to help.
even as the food was dwindling, and the Björk grew more demanding.
It's hard for her to say.
Little by little, this settlement became my tribe.
Just like yours, remember. You had a home once.
And then a man came. And we took him in. We made him one of us.
That man?
We trusted him.
What was his name?
And he betrayed me. He betrayed my father.
It's him. There is more to this than she is saying.
So I cast him out. I haven't seen him since. His name was Sigurd.
The truth.
There it is.
Now we know the truth.
Now you know. You can use it.
You can trust her. Tell her.
I'm sorry. Sigurd. He is your giant.
Truth. What will she do? Will she believe us?
I saw it.
She has to.
How?
You have to trust me. It was the same with Ingun. I saw her. I learned her name.
Something's coming.
They've never attacked the settlement because of you.
I'm with you.
You brought them here. Now fight.
After I command to begin the siege. Die!
Go! You have to help them, Zerba. This isn't a choice. The trigger here is to stop this. The Gester was fighting for them. Get up. You have to fight for them.
What are you doing lying down?
Get up.
And fight.
Defend your innocent people. I underestimate you.
Give them pain!
Death.
sleeping in your arms.
Look into her eyes.
How could you?
See what you have done.
If you think you can run from your past,
you can't. Your past always follows. It's there. Right behind you.
Right behind you.
Can you feel it?
Always coming.
All the death.
Yes.
All the suffering.
Right there.
On them.
He's right.
You, with your darkness.
All because of you.
Your curse.
You tell yourself you are trying to help.
You have damned them all.
How will you keep going now?
How will you live with yourself?
With this heaviness?
Yes, feel it.
Let it wear you down.
Feel it, Senua.
I can feel it.
You deserve to feel it.
I can feel them on my skin.
They will never leave you.
Eat death. Inked in blood.
Yes, you can see it, can't you?
Blood
on your hands.
Haunting you forever.
I will leave.
Yes, leave. They don't need you here.
Coward.
I will take it away.
Oh, Senua.
I will protect them.
It's too late.
You can't protect anyone.
Your father was always right. Your rot, your darkness.
Die with them.
Taking over everyone.
Alone. Unloved. Unwanted.
Senua! Are you hurt?
You don't deserve her help.
Don't show her. Don't let her in.
She sees us. She sees what you are thinking.
She needs you to be strong. Can you?
No.
Can you be?
No.
We need a plan.
She doesn't have a plan.
Why does she believe in you?
You are nothing. You don't know what you're doing.
No, Senua.
Death after death after death.
Think.
Death after death.
Think
after death.
Are you sure? You still want my help?
You can't help her.
You are more than what your father thinks.
You are nothing.
Take her hand.
Trust her. We can do this together.
That depends on the plan.
Go. Go with her.
She is too kind to you. She's brought them here, the hungry ones. She made them fight, the ones who died. But there's only one way to atone. Go forward. Go on. Steel yourself for what's to come.
His name. I can draw him into the sun.
The sun never shines where Shelvarishan walks. He brings the clouds with him.
There's a way to part the clouds. We must perform a ritual to honor the sun and draw a soul from wherever she's fled and beg her help.
Vagrama.
Yeah?
Find a site for the ritual. We will go to the cave and wake the giant with fire, then lure him there.
He may look slow, but he moves fast. Our people will slow him down.
Then I will speak his name and hold him fast. And bring him into the light.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Varric. This one.
Show it.
You smell their fear.
He's here. Death is coming.
Look at the bones.
Death is coming.
Look at
you.
The bones. That's going to be you.
to get to the Eye of the Storm. Find him. I can help you. You don't want to hurt them again.
He was lost. And you found him. You brought him here.
Home. Now he can rest.
Rest now, Saiki.
Poor Senua.
It's too much.
Too much for her.
All the grief.
All the death. The others.
Their pain.
It's too much.
She can't do it.
Not alone.
But she isn't alone.
Is she?
Another haunted spirit given peace. Another victim of the ravaged land now rests. A promise kept. But the lives lost in calming the storm, they cut deep.
It weakens you. Each death. Does it hurt you?
She doesn't.
Can you keep going?
She is so hurt.
Yes.
She needs to see.
The biggest fight is ahead.
Always.
The giant of Borgavarki is strong.
We are
but
strong.
I believe in you.
Together.
I want the bloodshed to end. Are you ready?
He will stop the sacrifices.
And she will fulfill her promise.